say the assembly is part SOLIDWORK. In the open assembly document, from the drop down menu file, select save as. The dialog box beside the file type part . Select the file name and press save.